Welcome everyone to Nick and Nat Jess's special day. Marriage is a mystical kind of union in which two people that are separate can somehow become one new social and spiritual unit that functions as a single entity. Marriage also is very much about love. Marriage first and foremost reflects and symbolizes an enduring love that two people have for each other. We are indeed a people with many, many blessings, not the least of which is just a wonderful day to get married. It's almost like the first day of spring. I'm not sure how that happened. If you'll repeat after me, I, Nicholas Alexander Troutwine.
I, Nicholas Alexander Troutwine.
Take you, Jessica Ann Randolph.
Take you, Jessica Ann Randolph.
To be my wedded wife.
Be my wedded wife.
I promise to love and comfort you.
I promise to love and comfort you.
Honor and keep you.
Honor and keep you.
And forsaking all others.
And forsaking all others.
I will be yours alone as long as we both shall live.
Yours alone as long as we both shall live.
Nick and Jess are going to take just a minute to seal up the time capsule that they put on the table back here. They're going to put it in that, seal it with a lock. And then sometime in the future, probably down the road, 5 years or so, possibly on an anniversary, we're going to open it up again and kind of remember this day. You have made your vows. You have exchanged your rings. I now pronounce that you are man and wife.